ambitions too, you know. The fact is the Kronstadt is very likely withholding information on what actually happened.
Robert Knox owns the whole thing. He straight up just bought it for the race.
Downstairs is okay, upstairs.
Okay.
Any idea what he's doing?
I heard he's demoing the next big thing coming out of Kronstadt.
Whoa!
There's something bad in my stomach. Something wants out.
Huh?